They call it the March of Death. For Elias Pilaf, it's probably the most difficult journey of his life. Yet still he makes it every single year.
King of righteousness, Jesus, you know.